Thanks, Morgan. There you have it. The Southern Jaguars will be traveling to Starkville to face the Mississippi State Bulldogs on Friday at noon. Cheers filled the room when Southern didn't get announced for the Baton Rouge Regional, as it's been head coach Carrick Jackson's wish for his team to get the big stage experience on the road.
You know, I wanted our kids to have the experience, and I think that had we stayed here, they would have gotten an experience, but it just wouldn't have been the same with being able to go on the road and be in that environment. And so to be able to go over there, you're still in the SEC environment. That's arguably probably the best stadium in college baseball right now. So they're going to get to be immersed in that and play a quality team and measure themselves on where we fit. And again, we're all trying to get the same thing accomplished. So we're going to go out and put our bid in just like everybody else.
As for the players, their approach won't change. Even though they're playing in arguably the best stadium in college baseball, it's still a business trip.
I think we just focus on competing and play clean baseball, and everything else will handle itself. We got a great group of guys and a great coaching staff, so if we just do our job, we should be able to compete with anybody in the country.
Prepare just as we have all year. It's no different than when we play a SWAT game. It doesn't change our preparation. We're going to prepare like we have all year. We're going to go into a play one inning at a time, try to win innings, win pitches, get outs. It's just playing the game. That's all it is.
Now Coach Jackson said he'll take his team to the stadium on Thursday to get the nerves and jitters out, so when game time rolls around, his team is locked and loaded, focused on executing. Reporting for Your Go Nation, I'm Aaron Lee.